Let's take these logs to a sawmill so they can be processed into lumber. Open your map and select the sawmill icon. You should notice a yellow GPS route being created. Great work on getting to the sawmill. Once you have obtained access to the station, navigate to the delivery track where we can decouple these wagons.
Thank you.